yeah, it's been discontinued since the new PS5 came.